Hello. We are almost to our next stop from Workaway, to the llama farm.
Okay, we are not that far away. It smells already like the farm. I can smell it, I can feel it.
Yeah, me too.
Ludi, your bag looks so big. You look like a snail.
I have my house on my back.
USA, hallo.
Hallo.
Frank. Hallo, Frank.
Grüß euch. Kommt erstmal rein, da, den Kram ablegen. Siri, komm mal runter. Komm. Ja, das ist Siri. Das ist Molly.
Ja. Hi, Molly. Hi, Siri.
La charcuterie. Ou encore plus de fromage. Des saucisses. De la salade et des carottes en plastique.
I'm not sure we can hear, but this is the first day at the llama farm. We don't really know what's going to happen, but at least we are on the back of a very small train.
Like Maddie's car.
Yeah, like Maddie's car, exactly. So let's go to see the llama.
Zeigt hier, shows you how to feed the rabbits and the big pigs. Okay, okay. And
ich gehe mit dir.
Du gehst mit mir in den Stall.
Ja.
Ein bisschen, genau.
Okay, this is it.
Oh, yes. Music.
Okay.
Ja.
Einer hier. Einer da drüben, einer da. Okay.
Okay. Drei.
Einfach zusammen. Genau, zu kleinen Haufen. Und dann mit der Schuppe in die Karre rein. Und dann zeige ich dir den Misthaufen.
Okay.
Ja.
Super. Let's go.
So it seems that we need to get rid of all the crap that the llama have laid out all around the floor. They're kind of cute. They don't make a lot of noise so far. They look like little tiny stones. One thing which is very important with the baby llama, you do not pet them. Because if you do pet them, when they grow up, they think that humans are llama and they start fighting with you. So that as cute as they are, you do not pet the tiny llama. Ludi is fighting. There's one that wants to eat her hair. And the other one here, which is not Bloomy, actually wants to drink too. So, it seems fairly clear to me that I'm working in a farm. In that farm, at the very least, we've got llamas and alpacas and camel. So, if there's anything you always wanted to know about llamas or camel, say it in the comments and I'll find out. I've got 1 month, so that's going to happen. How much they poop. How can I say, like a better version of Scheiße, maybe?